अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास नाइन्थ, देर इज़ अ टॉपिक ऑफ वॉइसेस इन योर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल एक्सप्रेस यू क्लास नाइन्थ द रूल्स, एक्सप्लेनेशन, एग्जाम्पल्स एंड आई विल गिव यू एन एक्सरसाइज रिगार्डिंग इनडेफिनिट टेंसेस, हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू ट्रांसफॉर्म an active sentence into a passive one. Now class listen, first heading is active voice. Subject plus verb plus object, it is the formula of an active sentence. Sentence is written below, she tells a lie. Now passive voice, a lie is told by her. So how you are going to transform? The formula to transform an active sentence into a passive one is object, helping verb, then the third form of the verb, then by, then the change of subject. Now come to the indefinite tenses regarding voices. Here you are having side heading present indefinite tense. She sings a song. How you have judged it is a present indefinite tense with the presence of s with the first form of verb. Now we are going to transform it. A song is the object, so a song will come first, then the helping verb regarding present tense is am are. A song is singular, that's why we have used is. Then the according to the formula, the third form of the verb, then by, then she will be changed into her, by her. Over here me is written, beta kindly change it into her. Now come to the next tense, which is past indefinite tense. He sang a song. Over here a song is object, a song, sang shows past tense, it is a second form of verb, so we are going to transform it into passive one by changing it. A song was. Why we have using was? It is a helping verb of past tense and it is used with singular. Song is singular. A song was sung, third form of the verb, then by, then he will be changed into him. Now come to the next indefinite tense, which is future indefinite tense. I shall sing a song. A song will be sung by me. Over here a song is object and we are having shall in a sentence. It can be changed into will be, or shall be can be written correctly over here. Sing will be changed into the third form of the verb sung, then by, then I will be changed into me. Now here is some important information for you. Yes beta, present indefinite tense is a helping verb, it is used with singular. Are is also a helping verb of present tense, but it is used with plural. I is used with am. Okay, all these are three helping verb regard with present indefinite tense. Next is past tense. Here we are having two helping verb, was and were. Was used with singular, were with plural. Okay, now come to the future tense, will and shall, with the addition of be. Take place with both the helping verbs will be and shall be. Okay, now third form is used with all of the voices. Okay, before by. Now come to the next slide. Beta, there is an exercise for you. you have to change these sentences according to the given rules. Okay, they are very simple. You may easily transform it into passive one, but you have to listen the initial lecture, then you will be able to attempt it. Now write it down. He kills a lion, number one. Number two, you obeyed us. Number third, they follow me. Number four, I shall help you. Number five, Ali wrote a novel. Number six, we complete our work. Number seven, she sold fruits. Number eight, my mother cooks food. Number nine, she solved sums. Number ten, he gives me a pen. Now listen, class, while you are changing into a passive one, make sure which tense the sentence is, put it in the bracket. For example, here you are having the first sentence, he kills a lion. So it is in the present tense. So put the heading, it is in present tense. Okay, after writing this question, in the next line of your page, write it down, present indefinite tense. Okay, in that way it will be easy for you to change it into the passive one. Okay, you have to use the current helping verb which the sentence is in existence. Okay student, kindly complete this exercise, then I will explain you the next tense, which is continuous tense, present, past and future continuous with regard with voices. Now student, complete your work, complete your language work, and kindly bring your copies for checking on Wednesday. Wednesday is the meeting day, as well as the assessment of the copies, as well as the submission of the assignment. Or if you need any inquiry regarding my lecture, you may come, we will be there in the school timing from 9 to 12:30. We will be there from Monday to Thursday. Okay, Friday is off, so don't come on Friday. We will be there from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday. Okay, students, stay blessed and stay healthy. Allah Hafiz.